Toyotas lost their mind with the legendary Crown. According to Japanese media, an all-new Toyota Crown SUV is in the works. The Toyota Crown SUV's brand and price positioning would place it above the Toyota Venza, Toyota Harrier, the most premium monocoque SUV in Toyota's homeland nation. TMC is all for capitalizing on the success of the Crown brand, but it also recognizes the need to adapt to shifting customer preferences for SUVs over sedans. The luxury sedan will be withdrawn in December 2020, according to the Japanese daily Chunichi Shimbun, which is situated in Aichi Prefecture, where Toyota is headquartered and produces the Crown. As a result, the Crown SUV will be the sedan's replacement in 2022, according to the company. Furthermore, the Toyota Crown SUV would be the brand's luxury monocoque utility vehicle in Japan, replacing the Toyota Venza / Toyota Harrier, shown. Since the regional newspaper released its information, speculations regarding the next-generation Toyota Crown have been widespread. To make things more interesting, Japan's popular Scoop magazine Best Car immediately set up a Toyota Crown SUV model. "We'd love to see a Toyota rear-wheel drive premium SUV make its way to showrooms in the United States, where it may fit clients who can't afford or desire a Lexus SUV." The Crown is an automobile icon in Japan as the company's longest-running model. Since its launch in 1955, it has been in continuous production. Toyota debuted the latest 15th-generation Crown in June 2018. If the report is correct, it will be taken out of manufacturing unusually early in its existence in 2022. Toyota Crown is a 65-year-old Japanese brand with legendary status. In 2020, Toyota will transform two of its worldwide nameplates, the Corolla and Yaris, into crossover models. It wouldn't be surprising if more four-door automobiles, regional and international, convert to crossovers during the model cycle in this decade as sales grow. A Toyota Crown SUV, like the Crown Sedan, would be expected to use a RWD drivetrain arrangement and, like the Crown Sedan, Toyota's hybrid powertrain. However, according to a Best Car article released on July 28, 2021, the company plans to debut an all-new FWD Crown Sedan based on the GAK variant of the TNGA platform, as well as an SUV version named Crown Cross. The Toyota Crown SUV might be a front-wheel drive vehicle, and its introduction would not result in the demise of the Crown Sedan, according to previous predictions. Furthermore, according to the report, the Toyota Crown Cross SUV, the first Toyota Crown SUV outside of China, will appear as a concept at the 2021 Tokyo Motor Show this autumn. Toyota has postponed its debut since the event is no longer on the calendar. According to the rumor, the Crown Cross SUV would be launched in June 2022. According to the article, the production version would have the same motor as the next-generation Alphard, which Toyota is manufacturing alongside it. Creative311.com reported on September 9, 2021, citing an article Best Car published in its magazine's October 10, 2021, edition, that the Toyota Crown Cross SUV will appear in December 2022. The first-ever Crown Cross SUV will be introduced with the next-generation Crown four-door vehicle, which will have coupe style similar to Audi's A7 Sportback. This news will be welcomed by people who want Toyota to continue supplying a Crown sedan, as well as those who are looking forward to a luxurious huge Toyota SUV with the Crown logo. According to the newest reports, Toyota will sell the Crown SUV in different versions: a gasoline type powered by a 280 PS, 276 horsepower, 2.5-liter dynamic force engine, and a hybrid variant powered by an electrified version of the same engine. The electric motor would collaborate with the engine to power the front wheels. The hybrid model will be offered with two drive motors as an option, with a second motor powering the rear wheels and switching the powertrain arrangement to AWD. We already know that Toyota refers to its AWD system as the E4. The Crown, a Toyota historical brand, has mainly fallen to sedans' declining popularity. According to a previous Best Car article, the business was only able to sell 2,146 units of the top sedan in Japan in January 2021. At the time, it was ranked 27th out of all automobiles sold in Japan. Toyota sold around 205,000 Crowns, 17,000 units each month, in 1990. Then, Japanese buyers began to prefer minivans, and yearly sales fell to around 101,000 units, 8,400 units/month, in 2000. Over the next 10 years, yearly sales were cut in half again. Toyota dealers sold around 41,000 vehicles in 2010. Annual sales have declined to around 36,000 units in 2019. Finally, the Crown sees strong competition from executive autos, which can be configured as a mobile office, and SUVs, which are more practical and appropriate for adventure trips. The Crown's existence is at risk, and with their backs against the wall, Toyota must respond forcefully and immediately if the nameplate is to have any survival rate.